καπονό, ο Αβαίνι ο Αμά και Αοκαϊνά η καπονό.
Stay up here today, up in my friend's ranch. Today we go catch some opais from the river. It's another source of food you can get from the mountain. So yeah, we'll see what we can
see. We stay up in a river right now. This is the net we use to catch the opai. It's made from the Olena plant. Usually on the Kona side and Kaun side, it grows where it gets dry, where it's dry. So you can see we shaped the branches in the form of a net, and we just line the inside with a net. And this is where all the opai is gonna go. We scoop in here, we let it crawl down inside here, and we shake the rubbish out. And we'll show how it's done. You could also use a regular scoop net. This way is a little bit harder because things will get more rubbish. See what and what we will do. Let's see how much of life we get.
High Ridge Mountain, wish to clear blue water.